Hey everyone, Mike here from Paceler, and today we're going to be looking at getting started with our cloud-based networking monitoring solution, PRTG Hosted Monitor. So, first up, let's talk about monitoring as a service. Here at Paceler, we understand your need for an online subscription-based monitoring solution hosted by us, just for you. And PRTG Hosted Monitor is exactly that, an agentless network monitor that can keep an eye on basically anything with an IP address and displays that monitoring data on a centralized dashboard. With PRTG Hosted Monitor, the core server, which is basically the beating heart of PRTG, is hosted on Amazon Web Services, which means a reliable infrastructure in a region of your choice. But how does that help you? Well, it means you don't have to worry about installing any software or hardware, including maintenance and updates. And you don't need to worry about expensive purchases, having performance issues or storage and availability problems. We do all of that for you. Plus, support for Hosted Monitor can actually be faster than on-premises, as we can personally check the health of your instance if you reach out to us. So, with all the hard work and service taken care of by us, you can focus on a single pane of glass, a centralized dashboard that you can access anywhere in the world, minus the costly maintenance and overhead costs. Now, let's dive in and take a look at setting up your Hosted Monitor instance. So here we are on our website, and we're going to go to Products, and choose PRTG Hosted Monitor. Here you can obviously find out a bit more about Hosted Monitor, but right now we're looking to start a free 10-day trial. So we're going to do just that by clicking Free Trial. It's that easy. Next, we need to create an account. So if you're working in Teams, you're probably best off using a generic account. But for the purposes of today, I'm going to use my personal Gmail account. First, I'm going to agree to the terms and conditions. And then I'm going to sign up with Google. So, now we've landed on our new hosted instance dashboard. Here you can view your invoices, upload custom files into the instance, edit your account details, but mainly it's to access your hosted monitor instance. Right now we don't have an instance, so we're going to create a new trial subscription by clicking on Start Free Trial Now. And I'll complete all the personal details here. And then my instance is going to be created. Each trial instance comes with 500 sensors, so that's on average about 50 devices. But if you need a bigger trial instance, just get in contact with us and we can help with that. Behind the scenes here, a virtual machine is being deployed and PRTG Hosted Monitor is being installed, which will take a few minutes. So once that's been created, we can now manage the instance, which lets us do things like change the instance name. Now, every Hosted Monitor instance uses the domain my-prtg.com, but the subdomain can be completely up to you. You can either give it a name of your choice, or you can let Hosted Monitors suggest one for you. So I'll leave it as it is for now. But you can change it anytime. As well as changing the instance name, we can change its time zone, switch on multi-factor authentication, change your data sharing preferences, and even restart your instance. Plus, you can sign up for monthly or annual plans here once you're finished with your trial. But for now, let's dive into our brand new PRTG Hosted Monitor instance by clicking on Open PRTG. I'll log in with my Gmail. And here we go, it's all ready. And now we're on our Hosted Monitor instance. This is the first page you'll see, the welcome page. Straight away, you can start adding devices that we want to monitor. So we're going to want to go to the devices page, which is going to give us a live overview of all our devices. In PRTG, this is called the device tree, but currently we don't have any, so it's quite simple. Now, if you're familiar with our on-premises version of PRTG, you might notice something different straight away. In PRTG Network Monitor, the first probe is always referred to as the local probe. However, in Hosted Monitor, you'll see it's been renamed to the Hosted Probe. So let's talk about the Hosted Probe. The Hosted Probe, as I mentioned earlier, is located in AWS. So that means the probe can monitor targets that are connected to the internet, including websites, public services, gateways, and even other AWS services. Now, if you want to monitor devices that are located within your network, you'll need to use a remote probe. The remote probe is always part of PRTG and is installed on a host system on your local network. Once it's installed, the first thing it will try and do is connect to the core service through an encrypted connection. And it's through this remote probe that Hosted Monitor can keep an eye on your local devices, such as servers, clients, printers, switches, just to name a few. So, to download the remote probe installer, you can use your new instance, either from the setup menu by going to Setup, Optional Downloads, and clicking Remote Probe Installer. Or you can let Greg help you out, which is always a good choice in my opinion. So that's a basic overview of how to set up a Hosted Monitor trial instance. Next time, we'll look at setting up a remote probe with Hosted Monitor. But for now, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe. And if you'd like to see more content like this, just let us know in the comments below. That's all from me. Enjoy your Hosted Monitor trial instance, and I'll see you next time.